the cough you have received. Past Paul Wright, then again it's a lawful cough you have received to live virtuously, bearing with one another through love and striving to preserve the unity of the Spirit. This is what God desires, and this is what God knows us to do through the grace of baptism and the gift of faith.
St. Paul urges the Ephesians to model gentleness and patience, that they may live with one another, united by God, whom they are baptized. In the Gospel, Jesus reprimands the people for being able to interpret what the earth and the sky tell them about their appearance, but not being able to understand what is happening in the present time.
Please join in our opening song number 766.